This is our scenario. No, it may seem a bit scary. Please stay tuned, 'cause the video is soon. Hello everyone, it is Allison Mary here, and today I'm going to be doing the emoji tag. And I know you've probably never heard of it, at least I haven't until now. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing, and let's get into
okay,
the video.
So the first question is, what is my favorite emoji? It has to be the sunshine emoji, and I don't know why, I just like it. Probably because my favorite color is yellow. Favorite phone. I mean, I have an Apple, but I probably like Android better. I don't have a preference. Would you ever, or slash have, you ever performed or will perform on a stage? I have, and like, I want to do it again. So, that's the answer. Not sure. Any fandoms? I'm a lot. Okay. Hamilton? Phantom of the Opera. High School Musical. I don't know why that one came to my head. Okay. Now I can't think of any of them. But I'm in a lot, so you know what? If there's any of them, I'll put them up on the screen. I have to get back into my... Okay. Do you like to camp? Yeah. I mean, I do. I really do like outdoors, and I love camping. But I think it's... I like it mostly because, you know, you just have all your friends and family around you. It's great. Let's see if I can edit and put emojis in. We'll try. Are you mischievous? Do you like to pull pranks? I try to pull pranks. I can't. I mean, I try. But like, there's that. I'm terrible at them. I can't think of ideas for pranks ever. And I'm a mess with that. Favorite book ever? I read. But I don't have a... I think it's hard for me to choose a favorite book, because I've read lots of biographies, but for some reason I really enjoyed the book that we read in class called And Then There Were None. I don't know why I really enjoyed it. Probably because I shipped two characters, but like, that's it. I mean, right now the book that I've just started is The Help, and it's a really good book so far, so... Who knows? But I enjoy reading. Do you like to paint or can you paint? I can't paint. I can't. But I like to. It's fun. Yeah. That's his name? Yeah, I think so. Favorite instrument, whether you play or not? I like the ukulele. But I really do like the piano. And the violin and cello. I can't play half of those, but like, it's worth a try. I mean, I don't have a favorite instrument, if we're being real. I just like all of them. Favorite classical instrument, either I think violin would have to be mine, or viola, or cello. But then there's also bass. And I feel like I'm forgetting a few instruments. I am. I feel like I'm thinking more of orchestra. I don't know. I'm so sorry. If I sniff a lot in this video. Mm-hmm. Okay. Favorite song right now? I don't have favorite songs. But I like Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again. That's the name of the song. From Phantom of the Opera. That's a pretty great song. But I don't really have a favorite song. Wait. Okay, I also do, like, Gravity by Sarah Bareilles. And then She Used to Be Mine, which is from Waitress. There's a lot. There's a lot. But I also do like Winter Song. So. How do you prefer to travel? I mean, I've always wanted to travel on the train. That's always seemed really cool because, like, it just seems cool because you can watch everything pass by because you're actually on ground, but in a plane. You're just above. I mean, it's cool to be in a plane. Trains. Favorite country? Is England's a country? I sound so dumb saying that, but the whole entire just air of England, Great Britain, United Kingdom, I don't know, is confusing. It just is. To me. But that or France. Okay, so that was my video. If you guys would like to see more tags, more how-tos, DIYs, singing videos, skits, whatever, just comment them down below because I'm all out of ideas for videos. So this was kind of just like a last minute because I did my hair and I did my makeup for no reason. So that's why I did this video. But anyways, all my social medias will be linked down below. So, and also just comment anything that you guys would like me to see, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!